Be one of Stentor's scouts.
I'll get
Looks
every last Athenian
like
responsible for this. Fucking cowards!
What happened here?
What business is it of yours, Mystios? Do you know anything about this?
I'm a professional. And a friend.
But what's that supposed to mean?
If it had been me, I'd have been smart enough to try and hide the evidence.
Fair point. Whoever did this was brazen and foolish, leaving it to be so easily discovered.
Or they wanted to send a message. Stentor sent me. I'm here to help wherever I can.
Stentor sent you?
Sparta doesn't fully control Megaris yet. It's easier for me to move freely in certain areas of Megaris than a Spartan.
The Athenians have proven more resilient here than expected, but they will
Before
not stand.
Before Sparta, yes. I've heard the speeches. But until that glorious day comes, we should find out what happened here.
Do you have any ideas?
Not yet, but I will. I should get a closer look to figure out what happened here. These were professional soldiers. Slaughtered to a man? I don't think bandits could have done this. Supplies are missing. They can't have gone far, though. They didn't use the carts. Looks like they went this way, into the forest. Don't think I'll find anything else. I should report back.
So, was it the Athenians?
I found some fragments of a green crystal.
Bandits, then. The mountains here are riddled with caves, and the war has made them brazen.
If it was Athenians, they would have taken the carts as well as the supplies. And bandits? They wouldn't have stood a chance against trained Spartans.
What are you saying?
I'm not sure. Whoever did this went into the forest. So I'll start by looking there. They are. There's food being cooked near here. Is this a private gathering? Or can anyone join?
What are you? Please! Please just leave!
You don't look like murderers. Was that the Spartans' mistake?
What?! Wait! No! Please! You don't understand!
What to understand? It all seems perfectly clear.
Please! Let me plead our case!
You'd better tell me why I shouldn't just kill you and return the goods.
Please. I'll tell you anything you want to know.
You're the sorriest band of thieves I've ever seen.
By the gods, no! We are citizens of Melhara. Please, show mercy. This war has already cost us dearly.
Like the mercy you showed those Spartan soldiers?
We took the food, but we didn't kill anyone. Do we even look like we could?
No, not really.
We were just hungry, that's all.
Explain yourselves. It's not wise to anger the Spartans.
Please, we're not thieves. This is our food, our crops. They took it, left us with nothing. Our children are starving.
Ah, so you repay theft with murder. A fine lesson for your children.
Murder? No! Please, we never harmed anyone.
Amistios told us where to find the food. Everyone was already dead.
Enough! I didn't come here for a debate. It's too late for talk now. I came to find who's behind this crime against Sparta. Stand aside. You don't need to die today. I'm returning the supplies to the Spartans.
Then you will do so over our dead bodies.
Don't be stupid. Take some of the food, enough to get by. I'll say I killed you and claimed what was left. They will be satisfied.
But the food? What of our families?
Your families will not benefit from your death. Accept my offer and don't steal again. It won't be me who comes for you next time.
Yes, Mistios. Thank you. Hurry! Take what you can carry and go! Quick!
God, they didn't try to fight. I wasn't in the mood to kill starving civilians today.
Did you find the ones responsible?
I found your supplies, with a bunch of hungry Megarians.
And?
You stole that food from them. They were starving.
The supplies were essential for the war and ridding Megara of the Athenians.
They didn't do this alone. There's more going on than we can see.
Don't worry yourself further. The guilty have paid for their crime, and that is what is important. You have done well. Sparta thanks you. Thank you.